Hey guys, my name is Trillium P, and today I'm going to be showing you a brand new pileup glitch on Blood of the Dead. It's going to be located in the cellars, or the cell area. Okay guys, so for this glitch you're going to need a Path of Sorrows, and you got to make sure you get it to level 2, or stage 2. Because you're going to need that lunge, stage 2 lunge, to get into the glitch. So once you have your stage 2 or higher Path of Sorrows, you want to come to this spot exactly where I do. And you're gonna want to jump out, turn around, and use the dash to it'll boost you like that one. You want to jump, turn, and use that dashing ability. And just like that, you're in the glitch, and all the zombies will pile up right here, where that zombie just did. And then you can sit here forever, get a bunch of kills, infinite rounds. Only downside is you can't pick up the power-ups. One way you could is to get the Hell's Retriever by killing all the zombies around the dog heads that eat the zombies. You get all three of those, you get the combat axe, and you can retrieve the power-ups with that by throwing them at it. Okay guys, if you liked the video and you're gonna use this glitch, please give it a thumbs up, please sub the channel, I greatly appreciate it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Yeah, man, come